Matthew McConaughey, what are you doing here?
What are any of us doing here? Whether I get your question right or wrong, free will is an illusion. Life is a game that plays us.
So you don't have an answer?
At this point, I didn't know if I was dreaming him or if he was dreaming me. Also, I was 90% sure that I'd left my Lincoln running with the doors unlocked. And yet somehow, I felt it was completely safe.
Did you record a voiceover for this?
I did.
Why do I bother?